Hello there, everybody. My name is Jerry Joe. Welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's 2. Hope you all enjoy. 12 a.m. second night. Sorry. It's early morning. Somehow I have the burps. Haven't even had breakfast yet. Thought I would just get the skit shared out of me. The shit scared out of me right away. That sounds like a good idea to me. And I learned that if Balloon Boy is near, that means that your light stops working.
Hello?
Hello?
See, I told you your first night wouldn't be a problem. You're right.
There he is.
By now, I'm sure you've noticed the older models sitting in the back room.
Oh, yeah.
Those are from the previous location, and we just use them for parts now. The idea at first was to repair them. They even started retrofitting them with some of the newer technology.
Oh, nice, nice.
They were just so ugly, you know?
Yeah, ooh. Well, yeah, these are sexy ones.
So the company decided to just go in a whole new direction and make them
super kid-friendly. So where's the back room again? This one.
Those older ones shouldn't be able to walk around, but if they do, the whole Freddy head should work
balloons.
On them too, so whatever.
Yeah, whatever.
I love those old characters. Did you ever see Foxy the Pirate?
Yeah!
Oh, wait, Foxy.
I met him yesterday.
Hey, listen, that one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure if the Freddy head trick will work on Foxy.
It doesn't.
If for some reason he activates during the night, and you see him standing at the far end of the hall, just flash
one's moving.
At him from time to
Who
time,
moved?
Those
wasn't any of you.
Would always get disoriented with bright light. You would call
the
moved? System restart or something. Come to think of it, you might want to try
that Foxy
in a
moved.
Room where something
Fuck, where's Foxy?
Might be. It might hold him in place for a few seconds. That glitch might have carried over to the newer models, too.
Seriously, where the hell's Foxy?
Don't forget the music box. I'll be honest, I never liked that puppet thing.
What
it's
the fuck, Foxy?
And it can go anywhere. I don't think the Freddy mask will fool it. So
yeah, you little creepy piece of shit.
Anyway, I'm
where
sure
are
it
you,
be a
you
problem.
Child?
Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Shut up, man. Okay. So Foxy's already missing, that kid is already missing. I don't think, Yeah, you're close, I understand what that means. Where are you, though? Oh, there we are. Okay, no one in the vents, no one there, no one there. Oh, someone's moving, I think. No, that's just the music box room. Yeah, that's just the music box room. I don't know why this is all weird. Well, I'm already two batteries down? What kind of flashlight is this? Okay, well, whatever. I guess I shouldn't... Oh, everyone's gone. Yeah, everyone is gone. Well, that's cool. What is that noise? That's a weird noise. Oh, someone's close. Ah, it's the child. It's the child. There you are, you piece of crap. Get away! Get out of here, I flashed you! Gotta wait till he's gone. Oh, Freddy! Jesus! Dude! You're kinda close. If I flash him, he should stay in place. Oh, the fucking mask scared me. Oh god, that's not good. Freddy, you gotta go. I don't know if the newer models can even hurt you. Alright, child's gone. That guy is a piece... The child is a piece of shit. That's for sure. He's an asshole. Yeah, you're back, you piece of shit. There you are. Get out of here. No one likes you. Okay, someone's coming through. Oh, there's Foxy! There you are. It's weird that I could flash Foxy even when... Hey there. Oh, no. Oh, wait, it did the weird sound. Hi! Are you gonna get the fuck out, man? Get out of here! You're a piece of shit. No one likes you. Do you just stay in here the rest of the time? I swear to God, if you stay in here the rest of the time, I'm gonna murder you. Is that serious? He just stays in here laughing at me now? Yep, Foxy's coming for me. Everyone's coming for me. Oh, there he is. God damn it. So he can just stay in the room and fuck with everything. He's a dick. Shit. Let's try again. Anyone in here? No? Anyone in here? Hi. Where the fuck are you? I just was checking the vents and hi, you weren't there. Oh, God damn it. Freddy, tell him to go away. You're the adult here, man. Tell him to get the fuck out of here. And I'm already wasting flashlight.
Hi.
Hi. Where the fuck are you, you child? What? Well, get out of here, dude. Honestly, no one likes you. Oh, God damn it. You're in here. What the shit? Everyone hates you. God damn it. Okay, I'm ready. Leave. No one's in here. What if I keep the mask on? Does that make him leave? No one's here. No one is here. Now I got Jack in the ass coming for me. Hold on. I'll fucking wind you up, you bitch. Ha ha ha. Oh, Jack in the ass. What the fuck? This kid's an ass. Where are you? Where are you, child? Hey, you and your fucking balloons. I understand. Hi, Foxy. They're all moving. And I don't like it. Hi. See? Oh, you're moving there. Hey, Chica. Okay. Where is this balloon? No. No, you little ass face. Where are you? Come on, you child piece of shit. There you are. There you are, dick face. Someone's appearing there. Hi, Foxy. I'm just gonna flash you like that. Like, get the fuck away, flash. You know what that is. I'm sure that you get it all the time. Okay. Wind up that shit. Flash you. I assume Dickwad's here somewhere. Little boy Blue still isn't here. Where the fuck is he? Get the fuck out of here. Someone's coming from this side, too. So, dealing with more than one asshole here. Oh, no, no, no. No one's coming from that side. Foxy! You need to get the fuck away! Okay. Who's... There we go. Freddy, you're more bearable. Bearable, get it? Because he's a fucking bear. Is he a bear? Five Nights of... Oh. Fucking Freddy, get the shit out of here, man. Oh, hi, guys. I'm just gonna throw this thing on. They're all here. The whole gang's here. Hey there, Bonnie. I remember your name now. What about, Oh! Both of you are there! Hi there! You can leave, though. I'm flashing them! Get the shit out of here, guys! Both of you are there! Hi. No one likes you. I don't know if you knew that much. Get out of here. You leave! I'm waiting for you. You're not going anywhere, man. Maybe I need to put the mask on or something. Then he leaves? That would be interesting. Yeah, he's gone. He's gone. And I need to go wind the Jack in the Box before Assface comes for me. Wind that shit all the way up. No one's here. That's good. So the mask does make the little boy leave. That's good. No, 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 no. Not what I wanted, though. Okay, it's just Chica here to party. She just wants to party. I don't know how she parties, but she's here to party. That's good, I think. I don't know. It might be fun. She looks sexy, so... Hi! Get out of here, you little piece of shit! No one likes children. I can guarantee that no one likes children holding balloons. Chica, can you even, like, scare me? Like, what do the new people scare you? Or try to murder you is the better question. Yes, Chica. You're there. I understand. Someone's coming through. I can hear them. Alright, I might as well look here. Oh! Foxy can come through there! What? That is unfair. That is so unfair, I cannot believe it. Oh, hi there. I'm gonna just throw this on. That was close. That was really close. Hi there, Freddy. You're such a dick. You're all dicks, and I don't appreciate it. I don't care where the fuck Balloon Boy... Oh, no. What the hell are you doing here? Yeah, they're gone. Okay, good, good, good. Good, good, good.
Hello.
Foxy can come from the vents. That's pretty dickish, if you ask me. Who is there? Who's coming? It's Freddy! Freddy's just a little bit closer now. Okay, I need to go wind this fucking music box. Hold up, hold up. Freddy, you can leave. Same with you. Both of you leave. No one's here that's alive, that's for sure. You don't hear breathing. Okay, that little fucking boy leaves. But what about you, Freddy? You need to leave. You really need to go now. I think I should just throw the mask at- Chica, get the shit out of here! I don't know if Chica does the same thing that the other person does. But I hear a lot of people are leaving, so that's good. Okay, I really need to wind up this fucking music box. Freddy! You're still here! You're still here, Freddy! I don't know if me flashing you actually- Yes! Ha ha! Oh, yes, okay. Okay, I've learned a lot playing this one. What the fuck is this? Oh, hi there. You're really fucking creepy. What the hell is this? I like looking at you better, but your eyes don't glimmer in the light. This dude, hers, his bon- Oh, you're Freddy. Oh, no. Wait, no, you're not Freddy. You're Bonnie. It's me. Alright. I'm actually gonna end it here. We beat night two. That was a lot more difficult than I thought it'd be, but I understand now what I must do. Sorry, dude. Not today. Thank you, everyone, for watching. I really hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, comment. I will see you in the next video. Thank you for watching very much. We'll beat night three a lot easier than we beat night two. Hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.
My name is Jerry Joe.
It's me, Luigi, and today I've met all my dedicated bros, and we're going to play extreme motherfucking game of playing fucking football bullshit. And
holy shit!
The Red Rhinos. Woohoo!
Yeah.
What the fuck is just flying on that rocket?
Wait, someone's on fire. What the fuck's on fire?
Not me.
No, what if it was not me? But
anyway. No way! Oh god!
Playing some kind of weird team on me with Luigi Get, Ultramag, Jerry Joe.